Hey guys, Anonymous Gaming here once again with another parkour map. This one is called the Parkour School. This map was created by Kobe Games. His YouTube is Kobe Games. Map is made for the pack as always. Thank you for always playing my maps. If you want more, please send me some love. Brand new unique Parkour School. A total of 4 stages and 36 fun levels. There will be signs at each level to teach you how to parkour. Each stage gets gradually harder with jumps that you made before. Rules. Game mode 2 is the best game mode created yet. This map is uncheatable, so don't even try. If I make a joke, at least fake to laugh. Read all signs. I freaking took time to write them, you doodles. Get some edumacation, nerds! Okay. Walk. Press W on your keyboard to move forward. Jump if you press your spacebar while walking, you can get through obstacles in your way. Why don't you read my signs? Too easy for you. If you nailed that stage, you can complete the harder stages. Train now. Now try and complete multiple jumps with your parkour knowledge. Does it? What? There. Here, you'll have a tough time later. You can sprint by double tapping your W. Allows you to clear larger gaps by moving faster. Okay. Doing good so far, be proud. Quad jump is the hardest that exists in Minecraft, but once you master it, it's easy. Clear quad jump, you either need excellent. What? To make a quad jump, you either need excellent or you can take a run up and jump at the last second. I gave you space to make it easier for your run up. If your momentum jumps, they're a lot easier. This means you don't stop running. See, you nailed those quads without a single problem. So I'm just going to do this and like that. Ladders allows you to climb up them. What if I failed? Is there a way to get back up or no? Said it was uncheatable. They lied to me. So if you hold shift or sneak, it makes holding on ladders a lot easier. Here, holding shift is crucial to make the jump. Get some speed and hold your sneak key at the last moment. I still don't understand. You said that you weren't able to cheat, and yet here I am cheating. Screw it. There you go. Perfect. Stage is a recap of all you learned. What? GM1 anymore. It's stupid. just... Perfect. Perfect form. This section, and good luck, have fun, noobs. One of the last simple jumps you'll have so enjoy while you still can. Already failed. Right here works. Oh my god. Stage 2, I present you the corner jumps, very popular for map creators, so better master. What? Well, this doesn't help me. Here we go. Yeah. I'm sucking so bad now. Now that you know about ladders, let's complicate what once was established as fun. I forgot about all of this. Sorry if I don't talk. Again, I get really... I don't know what the word is. Annoyed. And I'll give you one tip for fences. Be careful of their slipperiness. They're evil. Not really. And take your time while doing them. I love ladders and corners. Jumps, let's combine them for more fun. Sometimes you'll have to curl around blocks instead of jumping over them. This is not easy. I do not like curling around blocks. Spell enemy wrong. I used to be able to do this, and I quit doing parkour maps. And now look right, there we go. And why not combine it with fences? Fences are actually really fun. Fences are actually really fun for me. What? Okay, I'm sorry, but this... Here we go. Perfect. 10 out of 10. Now, fences were no longer present you fence bars. You don't have much space. See, these aren't fence bars, but okay. What does this say? Lonely fence post. Ugh. I feel your loneliness. You guys saw me get on here. I certainly did not cheat at all. Damn it. Here we go. After all these technical jumps, let's come back to some old school jumps. Nothing better than some quads. Dang it. There we go. Since the last stage, I made it easy. What? There's no way. Oh! Okay. Stage 3. Let's start off with some easy, relaxing jumps. Dang it. Dang it. Go. There we go. There we go. Cacti's are real pricks. Time your jumps. Do not get damaged while in air. This can be difficult. Okay, so that means that I do have to go into adventure mode. And then go back to creative mode. Oh yeah, I never. I made it, you guys saw that. You saw it all. I cannot jump at all now. Jeez. Finally, thank God. There we go. Beware from the height of the jumps. Some of them can seem a bit tricky. Watch your steps on stairs. Ha! That's funny. Of course. I'm just gonna jump right here and just. Let's do this right here, right. Did it. Made it. Perfect. It was easier to momentum this jump. I heard you liked cactus so much I gave you more. Please no. Don't give me more. I don't like cactus. I guess at least it's... Stop. I don't want to climb the ladder. I just want to... There. I made it. You guys saw it. I'm really getting mad. There we go. Finally! Soul sand will slow you down. This makes you jump less far, and therefore your timing must be on point. So I have to at least jump. Okay, so I definitely can make the jump. Yep. Obviously can parkour. See? I told you guys. Dang it. There we go. As odd as this might sound, you can parkour with doors in Minecraft. Yeah, I know. Flip the door on yourself and then jump to get on top. Perfect. Perfect form. Whoops. There we go. Dang it. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. Yeah, it might help a lot more. It was that way. Okay. Head hitting jumps had to come. Oh, okay. Jump as late as possible to clear a max of one block. Okay, I can't do that in creative. That I definitely cannot do, because otherwise I will just start flying. You know what? I'm just gonna put one block of stone there. Okay. There we go. And then. Uh, whatever. There we go. Timing is key with these jumps, as you saw. Yeah, I did see. You know what? I'll be back as soon as I get the jump. Okay, I'm back. Oh, wait. Iron doors work exactly like normal doors, except you have to power them to open them. No. Actually, game mode A. And then I can simply just... No! No. Always, all the time. Why? I had it too. Please. Did it work or? I did it, Mom. Ouch. Perfect. Perfect. Yep, there we go. I'm not a cheater, I'm using my resources. Jump at the last second and not hit your head up. This is another version of it? What? No. Why? Why? There we go. No. There we go. Again. Yep, there we go. Again. No. The last one, too. Why is it raining? Were they clear? Jeez. Why is it the last block? There we go. This stage is fun. Spam your spacebar to gain speed and clear a 8-block gap. What? Oh wait, okay, so. Nope, never mind. Not gonna happen. No, I need game mode C. There we go. No. Okay, so I'm gonna do game mode C. Game mode A. There. Nope, once again, not gonna happen. Please just do this for me. Just work. Just work, please. Why won't you work? God. Come on. That one didn't even work at all. Of course, I hit the wall. Straight on through. Of course, once again. Fuck! Why? Can I just put this right here and call it good? Please? What if it goes like this? Nope, still not. Jeez, how are people able to do this? What the fuck? That was the closest I've ever been. Fuck. I'm just gonna start swearing entirely. You know, how about just a... Yeah, I'll just montage this. This entire thing. It's just gonna be montaged. Fuck. Can I please just whatever? I'm not a parkour master. I'm fine with that. The stage is hard. If you still haven't mastered previous jumps, you'll probably end up rage quitting. These kinds of jumps got a lot more popular lately. All you have to do is normal curl jump. Oh, these. These aren't bad. I've done these before. Never mind, they are bad. They're very bad. I don't like them. And boom. Okay. You know these by now. I don't have to explain anything. Momentum. Okay. Jeez, what the hell? I can't. Exactly why I put that down. There we go. Good old quad jump, don't fail now. What are you talking about? Oh, there we go. If you want to survive, you have to make this jump with ease. Yes, you can thank me later, don't worry. It's just the beginning. Let's combine hard jumps. As Soul Sand is super slow, you can shift the edge. Oh man, I forgot about this. Nope. Go. Perfect. And then if I go... Did you get stuck behind that door? No. How lucky are you? Another quad jump. Are you... There we go. Here I combine bars and corner jumps for your pleasure. The blocks next to the bars are there to help you. You kidding me? Do I have to? Maybe. Nope, never mind. That's not it. Please. There we go. Made it. You saw it? No, you saw it. Definitely made that. Here, right here. So I'm a nice guy. You can momentum this quad. I don't want to, but hey, this guy's not really nice. Now he's just teasing. I guess I did cheat on his map, but that's not. It's still not nice. How are you supposed to momentum this? Like, what? What am I supposed to, like... No. How am I supposed to... Okay, now I get it, okay. There we go. Glass panes are really painful. Sorry, I had to. Just bringing these to a next level of difficulty. Please don't rage, it really isn't worth it. Oh, but it. I didn't even see there was a pain there. To add insult to injury. You still... No. Nice relaxing jumps are always fun. Sorry, did I say relaxing? This word doesn't exist in this stage. Honestly, fences aren't really that bad. Not as bad as iron bars. Iron bars I definitely hate. Momentum this for after. Oh, I get it now. Suppose... to jump? Supposed to grab onto the ladder. Please just do this for me, please. Am I really this bad? I guess I am this bad. Maybe I should stop trying to shift. Nope, shifting doesn't, or not shifting doesn't help either, as I'm just not getting the edge of the block. Could just not be getting the edge, but who knows. Yep, no, I'm not. I am getting the edge of the block, but I can't get it. Made it. Perfect. Why must you do this to me? Moment. Oh. Wait, what? Oh! wasn't that hard after all, was it? Some old school quad jumps should be pretty wassy for you right now. At least I hope they are. And as I'm such kind-hearted, you can momentum these. Apparently I can't. Are you kidding me? How can I not get these at all? Whatever. Except for this one. Well, this one isn't that hard. Probably the hardest on this map. I won't disturb you with my signs on the stage. You know all these jumps, so good luck. Don't hate, mate. I'm gonna... Oh. You. Well, I'm gonna take some precautions. Because I know. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh man, I forgot about that. Okay. Can you please just like work? Nope, there's not. Okay, so reach onto here and grab this. Then I probably have to reach onto here and grab. Reach onto here. Grab this one. See how good of a pole dancer you are. I don't even know where the next... Oh, it's over here. Yeah, I won't be able to get that. I know that for sure. I am definitely not that good. And stage 9 in this level was really fun, but short, believe me. Welcome to the Pro Launcher 69. This only works if you are a pro. Step on the slime block and press the button. What is this one? Oh, it's just the same. Okay. So if I... Yeah. Because that worked. Yeah! But really, who cares? It was pretty easy, don't you think? Congratulations on finishing every single stage on this map. Thanks for playing Parkour School. Little heart. Back to spawn. Well, this was a very annoying game. if I do say so myself. But it was fun. But check out this guy's YouTube, Kobe Games. And I'll leave a link down in the description for the map itself if you want to play it. And goodbye.